I'm going to be doing another video. There's going to be no face cam. So yeah, sorry. But yeah, we're going to do a, what is it? A all pumpkin barbarian attack to see which one's better. So yeah, you guys saw there's a new update, and yeah, after this there's gonna be another video, and it's gonna be about the what is it called, giant skeleton. Yeah, so after this video, make sure to check that out as well. So yeah, let's attack. I'll see you guys when I'm ready. So guys, we're gonna attack this base. It's got lots of loot, and yeah, the town's pretty close to the edge. We've got a level 1 barbarian king and the dark elixir storage there. So let's see what's in this clan castle. Nothing. I'm gonna just spread them all around the outside and get all that elixir. Wow, we've got 200 of them. So this is gonna be fun. We're not gonna go for the town hall, or shall we? Yeah, let's go for the town hall. So, it's going alright so far. Let's gonna freeze all the mortars. Oh, we only freezed one. Let's rage it. And yeah, we got 75%, 1 star. We haven't got the town hall yet. So yeah, this is gonna be tricky. Oh, the barbarians are on the town hall. Let's use his special boost. We've got 2 star, 89%, 2 star. I think we're gonna get 100%. No, actually, I don't think we're gonna get 100%. Probably like 95%, 94% then, or 95% if we destroy the mortar. I don't know. So all we was left is a wizard tower, a cannon, and an archer tower. So that's the end. So yeah, so that's the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed. I know it was a short video. I'm just gonna make another video after this one, and it's gonna be all giant skeletons. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe, and also check out my clan. And make sure to join, because it's only like us 5. So yeah, do you know number 4 player, Ahmed's minion? He is Dragon Slayer. So yeah, make sure to join, and yeah, bye.